it started off great. And then over Labor Day weekend, our basement flooded.
And we moved to school in 3 days. I'm thinking we can probably get back into our building. We'll have to shut down a couple of days. All will be well. And that was not the case at all. Not only were we going to be moving buildings.
Fastest school that ever moved in its life.
But the expectation was that we would have kids back in class and ready to go on Monday. Instantly, it was just, it was go mode.
She found her element and she just dug in and it was incredible.
All of our structures, our processes, our procedures that we have at this building had to be moved to a different environment.
Your first time on a bus?
Lacey and I complement each other because we think differently. She thinks about that broader, whereas I start with the details of how are we gonna do that? As long as we can take care of people, then the rest of it will come.
Taking care of my staff and my teachers, they need to feel that level of support. They need to know that this is a team approach.
Coming together.
They had a lot to do.
It looks welcoming and we're ready.
It was hard. And I learned more as a leader in 4 months than I did in 14 years.
And then when we went remote for COVID, it was kind of like, yeah, we got this. If we can move a building in 4 days and be ready for kids to come back, we can teach remote too, sure.
And break it out into partial sums.
It's different in intensity. That was intense in very short spurts. This is a little bit more intense all the time.
Last year was actually easier than this year. Mm-hmm. This is nuts.
We're a family here at Meadow View. And if we handle things okay, then everyone else will handle things okay too.
We're gonna be fine.
She is the glue that holds us together.
Have a good day today.